Euclid by Claire B. and Grace R. Euclid, a Greek mathematician, was born in Alexandria, Greece.
He was born in 365 BCE and died in 275 BCE, which was the Hellenistic period.
He was a famous mathematician and teacher.
He discovered geometry and wrote The Elements.
The Elements was his most famous work.
Euclid constructed the basics of geometry and changed the way we learn mathematics today.